A Thibodaux man is facing charges after police say he kidnapped a woman and forced her to take out money from the ATM. Kendall Franklin was booked with armed robbery and kidnapping charges. Police say he attacked a woman yesterday morning, then forced her at gunpoint to drive to the ATM and take out $800. Investigators say the woman drove straight to the police station with Franklin still in the car, but he ran away from the parking lot. He was found and arrested shortly after.